tonight we have a very special guest here who was a student of Kim's. I consider him to be one of the only people that can actually play the material that Kim wrote. Please give a warm welcome to Mr. Peter Sandahl.
I'd like to demonstrate a couple of things, combine the improvisation with the strict material things. This is kind of rare when you meet a specific method just like this. We can combine it with different fields, and we can use the orchestrations not only on the hi-hat and the snare drum and the kick drum, but we also can use the accents on the toms and the cymbals. When I sat behind the drum set and start to practice something, I always try to combine the strict things that we have to practice always. Like we have to practice the rudiments, we have to practice hand-foot combinations, independent stuff. But to make music, it's not enough. But you have to be able to create a drum part. You have to be able to create music.